What is up, guys and gals, and you know, what's up, dippers and dip bets? How y'all dipper? Shadow Dipper here. I have two things to talk about. First one is, I made a video recently about a kid threatening to say, I'm gonna get swatted, I'm gonna get this, or I'm just gonna call the FBI. The swats never came, the FBI was never called, he was full of shit off of his modem. Second thing is, I am part of XGN. I'm very happy to be part of them because I've always wanted to be up there in a competitive or in the gaming thing. I never thought I'd be part of XGN in my entire life. I'm just so happy about that. I am the owner of an old YouTube channel called The Drag Nuke, DRAGNUKE. My email got hacked, so I could not get into the old YouTube channel. So here I am making another one, to try to get back in the YouTube thing. I'm hoping to get subs, views, and stuff like that. I cannot currently make YouTube or RuneScape videos because my computer is very bad right now, and started working again. But again, I'm part of XGN, and the first part I was talking about is he never called the SWATs. He kept saying, I'll get swatted, I'm calling the FBI. I pretty much wanted to tell him, hey, I don't need to act big off your internet, so I kind of made a scare thing. And some of the video that not being a quote unquote hacker, or trying to get him like, hey, it's not cool to be threatening people, saying I'm gonna hack you, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that, but all you're doing is, in your fucking modem, you might be thinking of someone. But I never got swatted. I never got anything done. And leave a like, subscribe, and comment. What should do next? Thank you and have a great night. Keep dipping, dippers.